Police are tonight hunting two gunmen accused of spraying a North Brisbane home with bullets during a terrifying drive-by shooting. As officers work to track down the men, there are growing fears the attack could be gang-related.
Firing shots from a speeding vehicle. It's just after midnight, and CCTV captures the chilling moment two men open fire on a family home. Spraying a bedroom window with bullets, a series of shots shattering the glass windows. No one was inside the room at the time.
It's pretty shocking, yeah.
Robert Brady lives next door, waking to loud bangs. He says he had no idea what he was walking out to.
I've come out the front, checked my cars and walked around the street. And then cops have shown up.
We're treating this matter very seriously.
The gunmen remain on the run. Police are trying to track down their whereabouts.
The vehicle was seen heading in a northbound direction on Gympie Road.
Tonight probing if these teens helped them get away. Spotted on security camera dumping a vehicle at Woolowin following the attack.
I just heard this rumbling noise coming down the street. It was so loud and I jumped up. And I quickly looked out the blinds and this car had just been dumped out the front of my neighbour's house.
Taken into custody early this morning, they've since been released.
While police are reluctant to confirm a motive, Nine News can reveal a task force dedicated to taking down youth crime gangs has been engaged, and detectives are investigating if this was a retaliation attack.
We're not ruling out any theory in relation to why it's occurred, but we have no information in relation to that at this point in time.
The family who live at this house have been questioned by police returning home this afternoon.
Do you know why you would have been targeted?
No comment.
The family are obviously very distressed by what's occurred last night.
Tonight, police are ruling out fears of another attack or further violence, saying at this stage they have no reason to believe this will happen again. I'm told it's very likely the gunmen are potentially operating behind the wheel of another vehicle by now. Detectives are relying on the community for help. If you are at home sitting on dash cam or information that could lead to a conviction, the advice, Andrew, is to come forward now.
Thanks, Annie.